The fight over synthetic marijuana is far from over, despite a federal ban.
A different version of K2 is already showing up.
New tonight, the chemical loophole and the efforts to close it in Nebraska. The I-Team's Michelle Bandour reports.
The synthetic marijuana, some call fake pot, will be off the shelves in 3 weeks. Even though it's marketed as incense, people smoke K2, which is four times as potent as marijuana. That's why the DEA issued the emergency ban.
So you have no idea how much you're getting? You don't know what chemicals are in it?
Crime scene investigator Christine Gabig is a forensic analyst for the Douglas County Sheriff's Department. She studies the chemicals in K2. Five are targeted by the DEA. Now Gabig is finding new chemicals that mimic the THC in marijuana and are not on the banned list.
With new legal chemicals being created, shops like this one can continue selling this newer version of K2 and keep the sign up in the window, almost defeating the purpose of the DEA ban and legislation.
There are so many different chemicals that could be in it, and they're changing it up so fast to keep ahead of the laws that for us as chemists trying to identify it's difficult. And there are thousands of those chemicals.
Gabig says chemical analysts around the country share new strains and concerns.
And it was determined that this peak is likely due to this new synthetic cannabinoid that they and most other people had not seen yet.
By comparing those lab notes, law enforcement hopes to identify the chemicals and get them off the shelves for good. Michelle Bandour, KETV, Newswatch 7.
Another effort to combat the chemicals, Nebraska Senator Bo McCoy and the Attorney General's office working on legislation trying to ban all synthetic marijuana chemicals in Nebraska. McCoy plans to introduce that bill next month.